No time to wrap gifts? No problem. Spread a bit of holiday magic by wrapping your gifts with this video effect.
Download PowerDirector to follow along.
This effect is done in two shots. Set up your tripod and camera away from the table where the gift will be wrapped. Make sure you're setting it up at an angle you're satisfied with because the camera won't be moved between shots.
In the first shot, we are crumpling up a ball of wrapping paper and throwing it at the gift in front of us. The trick here is to make sure you're throwing it so that the ball lands behind the gift. The second shot is the gift already wrapped.
An important thing to note here is that the gift should be in the same exact position it was in the first shot. What we've done here is lay some tape on the table to mark exactly where it was placed in the first shot.
Now let's upload the two shots into PowerDirector. Once uploaded, we can drag the clips onto our timeline. Place the first shot with the unwrapped gift on the first track, and the second shot with the wrapped gift on the second track. If you need to start with more basic tutorials, go watch this playlist, and remember to subscribe for future similar tutorials.
Now we're going to add a mask to the second clip to create the effect of the gift being magically wrapped by the paper. Click on the second clip, then go over into Edit. Under the Tools drop-down menu, find the Mask Designer, then click on the button that looks like a triangle, which will let you create a custom mask. Align your mouse with the borders of your box, clicking directly in the preview window to create your mask, and wrap the vertex points around your gift. Click on the first point you created to complete the mask. If you have rounded edges on your gift, you can adjust the mask by clicking on one of the original points. PowerDirector will create two more points next to the original vertex point. These extra points can be moved to create a rounded edge. If you want to delete one of the vertex points, simply right-click on one to remove it. To move the entire mask, click and drag the big red dot in the middle. If you're having trouble seeing the small details around the edges, zoom in by clicking on the drop-down menu in the upper right-hand corner.
So for the first part of this, you want to create a mask at just the top of the gift. We're going to use keyframes to make the mask get bigger and bigger until it covers the entire object. Once you've created the mask for the top of the gift, adjust the feathering radius to soften the borders of the mask. Then move forward 3 frames in the video by clicking 3 times on the next frame button under the preview window. Click on the diamond to create a keyframe, then move the vertex points down your gift slightly. Move forward 3 frames once again and repeat the steps. Keep doing this until you've covered the entire object, then click OK. Move the second clip over slightly to overlap the shots where your paper ball comes in contact with your gift.
Now we're going to add a bit of glow to give it that magical touch. Go into the Transitions tab and scroll down until you find the option for Visual. Find the transition labeled Glow, then drag and drop it onto the beginning of the second clip. Double-click on the transition block on the timeline to open up the Transition Settings window. Adjust the duration to match the length of the mask.
And voila! You've got all your presents wrapped in a heartbeat.
If you like this tutorial and want to see more like it, remember to subscribe.
Happy holidays!